Hello everyone, this is Minsha Kapoor and welcome back to my channel. In fact, welcome to another skincare review. And today we are reviewing a luxury brand and that is Ameeno. Ameeno is a luxury chemical peeling brand and it is a very nice skincare company which produces holistic products using both technology as well as natural ingredients from plants to get you some really good skincare products. And today we are trying out the AHA Power Peel. The first question that comes to your mind is that what is AHA? AHA and glycolic acid hota kya hai? So AHA stands for alpha hydroxy acid and BHA jo humne kafi baar suna hoga stands for beta hydroxy acid. AHA is specifically made for dry skin and BHA is made for oily skin. Now these are derived from the glycolic acid, which is an acid which companies try to derive from plant products, and they are used in a lot of skincare products, especially the anti-aging products, because what these AHA and BHA do is that they renew your dead cells on your skin, they remove any kind of dark spots, pigmentation, they help in making or producing more collagen on your skin so that there is a lot of elasticity. So it is very important to include AHA and glycolic acid in your skincare routine once you have attained, you know, the age of 28 to 30. ऐसा नहीं है कि हम 45 और 50 होंगे तब हम ये चीजें यूज करना शुरू करेंगे. We need to start very early so that our skin maintains that natural glow. So I really wanted to try a good chemical peel at home because it helps in exfoliating your skin, and Ameeno has got us this AHA Power Peel. It is meant to detoxic and brighten your skin, and look at the packaging. Now let me show you the product. Look at the beautiful packaging of this bottle. It has a very sturdy big jar, and look at how the product actually looks. It is a very jelly-like consistency. I love the aqua blue color of this product, and it also comes with its spatula so that you don't have to dunk your fingers in it. This bottle is priced at 2200 rupees. I will put the link of the product down in the description box below. So last week I have just come back from a vacation and my skin is really in a bad condition. It is congested, it has got a lot of sun tanning, and I have already tried this product once, but I will try it again for you. So what you need to do is you need to take a small quantity in the spatula, just like this much, and then just apply a thin layer on your face. It spreads very easily and it has a very cooling sensation. Now guys, this is a chemical peel. So if you feel a little bit tingles on your skin, don't worry about it because that's what it's meant to do. Also, don't apply it close to your eyes and your lips because maybe your skin is a little sensitive to it. देख सकते हैं मैंने पूरा पील अप्लाई कर दिया है अपने फेस पे. आई एम फीलिंग सम वेरी नाइस एंड कूलिंग सेंसेशन ऑन माय फेस. एंड नाउ यू जस्ट हैव टू सिट बैक एंड रिलैक्स. इट सेज दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट विल रिमूव एनी काइंड ऑफ डेड स्किन फ्रॉम योर फेस. सो व्हाट अ केमिकल पील एक्चुअली डज इट एक्सफोलिएट्स योर एंटायर फेस. सो पहले हम पुराने एक्सफोलिएटर्स यूज करते थे, रगड़ रगड़ के अपना चेहरा साफ करते थे, बट नाउ दिस इज अ न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी दैट विल रिमूव एनी काइंड ऑफ डर्ट, क्लॉग्ड पोर्स, कंजेशन फ्रॉम योर फेस एंड गिव यू अ रिन्यूड स्किन. ऑल्सो इसका इंस्टेंट इफेक्ट तो होता ही है, विच आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड, बट इट हैज एन इफेक्ट आफ्टर वन और टू डेज व्हेन योर स्किन एंड योर स्किन सेल्स स्टार्ट्स रिन्यूइंग देमसेल्फ. सो एक दो दिन के बाद आपको दिखेगा बहुत ही ब्राइटनेस फील हो रही है, बहुत ही सॉफ्ट फील हो रहा है आपके फेस पे बिकॉज द स्किन हैज रिन्यूड इट्स सेल्स. सो दैट्स द मैजिक ऑफ इट. इट्स बीन 10 मिनट्स एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू वॉश इट. सो गाइज, आई एम बैक आफ्टर वॉशिंग माई फेस एंड माई स्किन लिटरली लुक्स लाइक अ बेबी स्किन राइट नाउ. आपके फेस के पूरे ऊपर की डेड स्किन लेयर हट जाती है बाई यूजिंग दीज केमिकल पील्स एंड इट फील्स रियली सॉफ्ट and plump. A few tips I want to give you before you start your chemical peeling journey is that use this kind of products only once a week. Don't use it every 2 days because it takes time to renew the entire skin cells, and then you need to apply it at least like just once a week so that your skin gets used to it. It will always be feeling a little tingly because these are chemicals that they are working. But don't worry, the chemicals are derived from plant extracts. So they're completely natural, but they do wonders to your skin. I have tried these products at least 3-4 times on my face and I'm totally in love with the Amino Skin product. I highly recommend it. So go and grab your own bottle of your AHA Power Peel. I hope you found the video very helpful and useful to you all. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit the like button. That really helps my channel to grow. And I will see you next time.